to London, where the local time is now 12:06 p.m. on Wednesday the 16th of March. Just with your safety in mind, please stay in your seat until the captain has switched off the seatbelt sign. Also, if your mobile phone is handy, you may now deactivate flight mode. Those customers travelling onward from London to Heathrow today, please follow the purple flight connection signs to the flight connection centre. From there, you'll be able to reach your next departure gate, which will be provided with a complimentary transfer service. It departs approximately every 6 minutes to terminals 2, 4 or 5. If you're unsure of which terminal your next flight leaves from, please do ask a member of our Qantas ground team for assistance or check the signs throughout Terminal 3. So take care of your way to open your designated smoking area. Just once again, for your safety and the safety of the customers around you, we do ask that you please remain seated until the seatbelt sign has been switched off. Finally, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Chi, myself, and indeed the entire crew, once again, welcome to London, and thank you for choosing to fly with us. It's certainly been a pleasure taking care of you, and we do hope to welcome you on board a Qantas flight in the not-too-distant future. Thanks again, and a very good afternoon.